It's me, Ruby, and oh my god, I got a demon motorbike! Oh my god, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Mission 12, Yamato. Wasn't that Sparta's other sword? The one that Virgil always had? I still don't know how to pronounce the main bad guy's name.
Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Virgil! He escaped from hell!
Dante.
How the hell did he escape? Oh yeah, this is their childhood home!
From devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually...
V's really...
He became a true devil.
Virgil... I knew it!
Hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was. Everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. Thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you, right?
I'm not your mommy, B. You're a big boy.
Nice!
Dante's war.
I love how V just kind of turned his head like, oh my god, I just saw these girls. I saw my little brother's girlfriend nude. This is probably gonna take a while for me to learn the controls of this motherfucking motorcycle. Called it. and I freaking called it with V. I wasn't sure about V, but I called it for the main villain. It's literally Virgil.
Unless you want to die, I suggest you get the hell out of my way.
Oh, cool. Anyone else? Letting you go all supersonic on me. In the underground I go. Unfortunately, this is an Undertale.
You need some blood, huh?
Why?
So, you wouldn't like mine.
I am very confused.
Huh. Dried blood in the gutter here. Guess that explains how the pools down there get filled.
This thing is still so fucking gross. I'm still really confused. Do I go this way? Stupid cone. You would learn after seeing your buddies die. No! Oh, nice. Use the motorcycles! That's how you do it! I am having fun. Get the red souls. Okay, up we go.
If I follow these grooves, when in doubt, smack it.
That's definitely seems like something you would say, Dante. Yay, got more blood. Bleah.
Here comes the blood.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Fury. Oh, no. Oh, come on. Much less of a challenge than I thought you would be. Shows how much I know.
Oh, great. Crossbones.
There we go. I'm feeling that's a boss, but... I am hitting you with my motorcycle! More blood. And here comes I am so mature. We are almost there.
Don't want to keep Mr. Demon King waiting. Gotta pick up the pace.
I get to mine. Go this way. Oh, come on. I don't care if this is slow and clunky. This is so satisfying. Taste my fire! Ow! Ow! Thank you. Here we go. Motherfucker. Oh my god. And time to beat out my frustrations! Ooh, gold fragment!
Should be all of them. It's been a while since I used my brain this much.
That's a lot coming from you, Dante. Whee! Let's see, totally not ominous. Good to know there's water down here. And abilities real quick. Yeah, isn't this his childhood home? Yeah, it is!
Ha! Here you are! Hey, what's wrong with you? Hey! Hey, Dante!
The demonic power was activated in me once. When Virgil lovingly jammed this through my chest. I always wondered, why did my father give me the rebellion?
Okay, what are you muttering?
Over the years, I've been stabbed and jabbed by a number of things. But who would have ever guessed?
Have you lost your mind? There's a demon to destroy! Kill yourself later!
Kill yourself later, I'll help!
Can separate man from devil.
What about the rebellion?
You are absorbing the Sparta!
A new form for Devil Trigger? That is so cool! I wish I had a Devil Trigger form. I'd have to become a devil to get one, but...
It can't be. Santa, son of a bitch. I know you couldn't be killed that easily. Hey, he's all yours.
All yours. But don't let it become a habit. I'm gonna stay here.
Win, Dante! Win! I am doing so much damage! Wait, what? Come on. No. Ow. Oh my god, Dante, you look so cool! Oh my god, Dante! Come on. Yes! I did it without Devil Trigger!
All this time, and you still don't get it.
Oh my god. Dante's new sword looks so fucking cool!
You do not understand.
What? Your defeat? That's not a good. That's not a good at all.
What's happening?
I still love you, even though I haven't seen you in forever. Come on, Trish. Show Virgil how badass you are.
Clyphon is revealed in its entirety. This inconvenience matters not.
Uh-oh. So, that's it for Mission 12. I hope you enjoyed this latest episode. Be sure to like this episode if you liked it. Subscribe for more content from me in the future. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Devil May Cry.